So I'm a BTech third year student studying in SRM University. I was giving the course of Joy of Computing using Python. And I must say that the exam was really comprehensible and tested our skills. But I mean, it was just about the basics and I think it was pretty well done. And I think I aced it this time. This particular course, the sir was really, really good. And he taught us from the very basics. And first few weeks, he didn't even cover the basics of Python, but he went throughout the theory and the concepts behind it. And I think the video content was great this time. Weekly assignments are just about the videos. If you watch the videos, you can easily... Yeah, if you do the weekly assignments, you can definitely do the examination, that is for sure. And along with that, since mine involves some coding, we could compile the codes and test it ourselves and test our own skills along with that. So I think it was pretty useful. And even if we don't talk about career for now, I mean, it's definitely one skill. I mean, I learned coding thanks to NPTEL now, and I have a very good base, and I definitely want to build it up further.